Linda Emmond works in film, television and theater, across genres, in roles that are often transformational. She was born in New Jersey but grew up in Southern California. She attended Laura High School, where she was homecoming queen, and received her MFA from the University of Washington in Seattle. Her first professional job as an actor was at the Empty Space Theater in Seattle. She went on to work extensively in Chicago and ultimately in New York City. She has been regularly recognized in theater, including earning 3 Tony Award nominations and receiving both the Lucille Lortel Award and an Obie.